Welcome back to News 5 this morning. We get the view at Perdido Pass, and as John said earlier, an armada of boats headed out to the Gulf this morning, and that's because it's the first day of red snapper season, both in Alabama and Mississippi. So good luck, guys. Have fun out there. The man who recorded Ahmaud Arbery's